Gary here. I've got a nice pizza review. And I've never seen pizzas like this one before. The bread on these. I think this one has the garlic. This is the kebab and pepperoni. Nice pizza this. Same pizza this. This one with the garlic chicken with his mushrooms and onion. Then we have garlic bread, and then we have kebab meat with chips and a naan bread underneath that. I think I'll get too much of this and I'll get all this. Right, here we have a pot of garlic now. That's good stuff. But what, I've never seen pizza bed like that, so a little bit different really. Nice looking, that's right, yeah. Awesome. It's a bit oily. We have massive onions on it. And a good amount of mustard. And you get a massive piece of chicken on it. It's not bad, that one. Well, a bit oily. Or greasy, as you say. But not too bad. Not bad at all. Right, with the garlic sauce. Garlic pizza with garlic sauce. Not a bit that, can you? That's not too bad. Now I'm not going to eat the whole thing on camera. I'll probably try to save some of this till later. But now I'm going to this. I mean, all this here. I can't remember the name of the store I bought it from. But it was £24 for all this. Which ain't too bad. It all comes as a set meal altogether. But you can add extra toppings on top, whatever you want. It's alright. But all I added was extra mushrooms and extra onions. And that's all you need. But I've never seen a pizza base like that. And you see how thin. Thin and crispy that one, thank you. Never seen anything like that one. No. Nice. Let's try the garlic bread. So you can see all the grease on it. Now I like greasy. Back with the garlic sauce. Why not? Not too bad. I mean, what I like about pizza is the crust. This doesn't really have a crust. It's a pizza store that a shop that I've never been to before. So it's something new. But the chicken, I look at the chicken on there. Finally. That's not a bad piece of pizza. I've had worse. But that one's not too bad. And then over here, we have kebab. We've got some doner meat on top. Let's pick out a nice juicy one. Wow, that is thin. That is way for thin pizza. You think for the price, it would be a lot thicker, a lot bigger. I haven't got any crust on it at all, which I don't like because I prefer the crust. Yeah, that's why I got the dark sauce. But skip the crust in today. But oh, that's a good strike. Oh, it's animated. Pretty good. A little bit there on the top. Yeah. That's gonna give that extra dog. A little bit there, yeah. No, that's okay. Probably it's gonna be like that. Yeah. Yeah, I've overcooked this one a little bit. Overall, I'd say 6 out of 10 for this one. And for the other one from me, I'd say 7 out of 10. See how thin it is, no, thin to see. Not too bad. But I do have a favourite pizza chain, or I'll say chain, yeah, more of an independent shop. It's for TJ's. They have a really nice pizza there. I did one of them a couple of years ago. With the sausage, pepperoni, and salami. It's quite nice. The barbecue base, of course. To taste their stuff, not eat the whole thing on camera, you know. Oh, it's taken too long. But, really nice. I'll put the name of the pizza shop that I got this from, right here. But right now, I can't remember what it was called. Something Real House or something like that. But I don't know, but it's really nice to have. Yeah, really, really well. That's fine. Right here, we have a whole lot of doner meat with the chips underneath. Yeah, the light chips. They're cold already. That's for Grand Monster. What do you want to do? Get a bit of a knife to open it up like that. And then you put a bit of dynamite inside. Like so. And then you get some chips. Dump it in the garlic sauce. I'm not too keen on the naan bread. Got a bit of a weird taste in it. And it's burnt as well. The place, the overcooked thing. I mean, I ordered this guy nearly 4 hours ago, and it's only just got here. So, I don't know. But this is already cold. But the pizza and garlic bread is nice and hot. But you can't go wrong for nearly £25. That's £24. So I mean, you get two pizzas, one's a bit smaller than the other, and then you get garlic bread, which is, I don't know, you just have a little bit of that. I don't know what that is, but they're a little bit burnt, too thin. Horrible garlic bread now, but I do like this. Nice, juicy mushrooms and chicken. You don't like that chicken. Probably the greasiest pizza I've had in a while. Piece of paper underneath, it's gone completely see through already. But yeah, I'm gonna wrap that up and I'm gonna probably finish this up a little bit later. But next pizza review is gonna be the chocolate fudge brownie pizza. It's a chocolate pizza, it's like a dessert. I've had it before. After about four slices, you start to feel a bit sick, it's too much. But it is really nice, that one. Also, you have the mac and cheese pizza. A different dessert pizzas. There's one that I'm not too keen on. It's the apple crumble one. But if you want to see that, thumbs this up. Comment something down below for what pizzas you think I should try next. Thank you for watching.
Goodbye.